Well, good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that what should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here. People have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. Cambu once again decorated in the colours of... Goes to the cross. Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
Forward pass.
Chance to break, going through. Plenty waiting in the middle.
Messi,
looking to shoot. And that would have been some goal.
Messi just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he rises to it.
Be the last act of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. We are already promptly back underway. So deadlock still as the second half begins.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Needs to get it forward quickly. Goes it out to the flank. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Now it's Luis Suarez. Offside, I think. Yes, it is.
He may have been caught offside, but Suarez may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Busquets, great challenge.
Barcelona couldn't really be more watertight in midfield. Not a trickle is getting through.
Well, that's where he wants it. A goal to report here. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Luis Suarez.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
It is still anyone's game, 0-0. And the counter is on.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Messi tries running with the ball at his feet. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Now
Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
And that's been leave it clear.
And they could break here. Played out to the right.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital. Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Time to deliver.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Up to meet it!
Dembele.
It's a loose ball. Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. He is going into that little black book. He's had a crack. Forward it goes.
Jordi Alba with a fine tackle.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
For the opposition, there really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama.
Dembele
did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done for the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Barcelona take the lead, 1-0.
Oh, this is fully deserved for me because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here, or, dare I say, throw it away now.
Great run on the overlap here. He's got away.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Played it short, went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
He's through and he'll shot it goal! Taken with style. Two up now and they are cruising. That is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Barcelona
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And it's Messi. He's left his man. Oh, surely! A great save, real class.
Messi is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
He's on his way. It's broken loose. Luis Suarez. Performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Barcelona simply made their superiority count.